Jai Gurudev. The Rudram training program. The Rudram is an amazing mantra. The Namakam and the Chamakam comprise the Rudram. In the Namakam, it says Namo, Namo, Namo. Manaha means the mind going outward, and Namaha is the mind turning inward. The impact of the mantra turns the mind inward. And then comes the Chamakam. It's called Chamakam because it says Chame, Chame, Chame. Gurudev very beautifully describes Chame means this too is me. When we see me as separate in the body, then it creates the ego. But when you see that the whole universe is filled with me, the ego is transcended and the universal consciousness exists. This powerful mantra with the Namakam and the Chamakam together comprises the Rudram. And the chanting of the Rudram is considered to be the most auspicious. Just listening to the Rudram is very auspicious, but you can also learn how to chant the Rudram. To be able to chant the Rudram, you need to have done your Upanayan and you need to have been practicing your Gayatri regularly. That gives you the ability to chant the Rudram properly. Whenever we learn the Veda mantras, it's always supposed to be initiated. It is always supposed to be from a guru to a student. Why? Because the rhythm is very important. And often our own mistakes are something that we don't realize. That's why we need a guru to teach us. The Rudram training program is done in two phases. In the first phase, we learn the chanting, then we go back home, practice it, perfect it, and then we come back and polish it further. Finally, when we are eligible, then we are able to chant the Rudram in all its glory, in all its purity. And just this chanting of the Rudram is so, so auspicious. Listening to the Rudram, anyone can do. But when you learn how to chant the Rudram, you can bring the glory of the Rudram to more and more people. And that's one of the best ways of doing seva with the mantras. So, welcome to the Rudram training program. May the auspiciousness of the Rudram bless all of us and make our lives more fruitful and more joyful. Jai Gurudev.